Almost 48 hours earlier, 10:48 p.m., Friday night, at Brendan Byrne Arena in East Rutherford, New Jersey. The red-haired man, of course, is New Jersey Devils coach Jim Schoenfeld. He blocks the exit way of referee Don Koharski. He is waiting for Koharski to come off the ice. He initiates a meeting with Koharski. Words are exchanged, and words are continuing to be exchanged down the runway. It got very heated. That inflammatory situation took place Friday.